How to solve sync files to TV app not working. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing well, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, make sure your device is connected to a stable internet connection and then open up your Play Store. Now search for sync files to TV and make sure to update to the latest version. Now go back to your home screen and open up your settings application. Now go to apps, tap on app management, and search for sync files to TV. Now tap on force stop. Go to storage usage and tap on clear data. Now tap on delete. I hope this should fix the issue. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe also for more awesome content. Have a burning question or want to search the topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.